Logarithmic equations are equations which contain logarithms. We can use what we've already learned about logarithms to solve them. Let's say that we want to solve log base 4x is equal to 2. Well, first we can rewrite it as its inverse. X is equal to 4 squared, which gives us x is equal to 16. And that's really all there is to solving a logarithmic equation in that format.